गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्थी। वी हैव लर्न डियर चिल्ड्रन, एमएस पेंट द प्रोग्राम इन विच वी कैन ड्रॉ डिफरेंट शेप्स एंड वी कैन फील कलर इन दोज शेप्स इन आर लास्ट क्लास। सो यस डियर चिल्ड्रन, टूडे सपोज वाइल डूइंग एन पेंटिंग I get tired and I now do not want to make any drawing and I want to shut down my system. I get tired. Suppose I made this drawing and now my one of the friend has come and she is calling me out for playing. So in that case I do not want to continue with this drawing. So dear children, what should I do? So to continue, let us begin today's topic, that is starting and shutting down a computer. Yes dear children, if you do not want to work with your computer, desktop or laptop or tablet, so do you know you may shut down it. And as you know, it is an electronic machine which runs with the help of electricity, so it will get off, and again when we require we can turn it on. So dear children, now meet my some of the friends. They are trying to do something with the computer system. One is Jyoti. She is asking to Moss, the computers are switched off when not in use to save electricity. Can you please start the computer for us? Here dear children, Jyoti was asking to Moss to switch on the computer system as she wants to work with the computer. So Moss is saying, okay, I will just let us check if the power supply switch is on and see. He is placing a finger on the power supply button. Now again, Moss is saying, locate the power button on the CPU and press it lightly. Now Jyoti is doing, the small light on the CPU is on and it is blinking. As Jyoti is just press gently the CPU button, here I am showing you with the zoom screen. This is a CPU button, look it over here. This one, and as she pressed it once, she can see that the light is blinking, LED light is blinking. Then Moss has said to her, the light indicates that the computer is switched on. Yes dear children, so you may also observe at your home while switching on the computer system. Now let us learn forward switching on computer. Do you know children, computer is a machine which works on electricity. Parts of the computer like CPU, monitor, mouse and keyboard require electricity. The power button on the CPU is used to switch on a computer. Now dear children, when we switch on the computer, firstly we get a screen, we call it a desktop. So this is the screen which I am showing you right now, or whenever you start your computer system, you get the first screen, we call it desktop. Now dear children, desktop has few things like icons, these are icons, and this full screen we call it desktop, and this is mouse pointer. One more thing dear children we get on the desktop, yes, it is a Windows 7 desktop. Many of you will get the same screen when you switch on the computer system, as Windows 7 is the latest version of Windows. Now dear children, apart from icons which we have learnt, icons and desktop and mouse pointer, we have start button, taskbar icons, time and date icon and Windows notification area. So now today we have to start with the start button. Do you know what is the use of a start button and how does it looks like? So the start button looks like the arrow I am showing you here. It looks like this. What is the use of this start button? So dear children, with the help of this start button, you can shut down the computer. You can even restart the computer. You can log off the computer to save the power. You can lock your computer. As well as dear children, you can switch the user in the computer system. As sometimes we observe in the family or in the office, one system is being used by many people or the employees or many family members. So in that case, people put the user account in it. User account works with the user ID and password. Likewise, to open the mobile, we require password to open and to operate all the functionings of mobile. Similarly, here also we may create many users. Now here dear children, you have to do this activity at your home. Write the names of some electronic machines that are at your home. We did this activity, if you remember, previously as well. So here some electronic machines which you are using and familiar with and using in your daily routine or in your daily work, household works I can say. So you should write 6 names of machines over here. Next class we'll discuss and we'll continue. Okay dear children, so dear children, till that time we will meet next. Read the lesson, shutting and starting down a computer, chapter 3, page number 25 and 26. Page number 25 and 26, you have to read it at home. Till that time, dear children, take care. Bye-bye. God bless you all.